not only set me free, but I was healed over 2,000 years ago on a Roman rugged cruel cross, because by his stripes ye were healed. 1 Peter 2:24, Jeremiah took it a little further. In Jeremiah 17 verses 14, he said, heal me and I'll be healed. Save me and I'll be saved, for thou art my praise. My Lord, Jeremiah said, God, I got a praise down deep, God, that says, God, I know you're going to heal me, God. And if you heal me, I know you can save me. I know you can deliver me. My Lord Jesus, this morning, Lord, if we'll just have faith to believe, Jesus. It says in John 11, verses 35, Jesus wept for their unbelief. What did he weep about? My Lord, Lazarus had been in the tomb for 3 days. Martha looked at Jesus and said, by this time, Master, he stinketh. My Lord, it may look like it stinks. It may look like, God, there's no hope. But Jesus said unto Lazarus, Lazarus, come forth. My Lord Jesus, we need faith to believe again. Faith that says, Jesus, just like it says in Matthew 8, verses 8, the centurion came unto Jesus and he said, Jesus, I'm not even worthy for you to come to my house. He said, but speak your word only and my servant will be healed. My Lord, when's the last time you took him at his word and said, Jesus, just speak your word only and I'll be made whole? My Lord, and Jesus has said, Jesus marveled at this faith. At this faith. He said, I haven't seen none faith as this have I seen it in Israel. He said, go thy way. Thy servant is healed. And she was healed in the same hour. My Lord Jesus, we need to get us out of the way. We're so used, Sister Janice, just like in John 5, with the man at the pool of Bethesda. He was waiting on a man. My Lord, he'd been sitting there for 38 long years. My Lord, he was waiting on the angel to come and move the waters. But he said to Jesus, first Jesus asked him a question. He says, will thou be made us whole? And he told Jesus, he said, Jesus, I have no man to put me in the water. The thing was, it says when the angel came and made the water bubble, it says the first one that was put in the water, it says they will be made whole. But my Lord, he looked at Jesus and he said, God, I don't have a man to put me in the water. My Lord, isn't that us saying, God, I need a man? We look to a doctor when we need to look to the healer. Jesus took it in his body on the tree that we being dead unto sin should live unto righteousness, by whose stripes we were healed. 1 Peter 2:24. My Lord, if you believe he healed you, let's go ahead and praise his name. Dylan, you can pray. This is the first song.
Seems so tall, and you realize life is not always fair. You can run away and hide, or let the old man decide, or you can change your circumstances with a prayer. Just raise your hands and say, Lord, you're all I need. You're everything to me. And you When you feel you can't go on, just raise your hands and say, greater is He that is within me. You can praise the hurt away. If you just praise His name,
more than anything.
want you more than anything. Jesus, more than anything. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Go ahead and give Jesus a hand clap of praise this morning. He's worthy.